Yeah, that guy doesn't have a head anymore.
Wow! Looks like he's gonna have a closed casket funeral. Nice!